everyone, it is Zippy. Welcome to today's video. I'm well aware that in the last video, in the Rage Against the Machine drum cover, my mic's a bit dodgy. It's because I'm doing the same now, and I know it's probably a bit dodgy, and I'll try and fix it. But it's because I'm using my old phone, because that's where it's positioned here, as opposed to my new camera with the better camera that's actually pointed down there. I just wanted to take this moment in my last video in the Rage Against the Machine drum cover. I mentioned about Black Lives Matter and how that song linked to it. This song doesn't link to it at all, but I wanted to just take a moment to just remind you guys about what is going on and remind you that once again for this week and for hopefully any other videos that are around this time, I'm filming all these drum covers kind of at once, so it's all kind of still going on. So for this one, for the Rage Against the Machine one, and for the next one, there should hopefully be some links in the description down below to educate yourselves on Black Lives Matter, to educate yourself why this is going on, and to sign petitions and donate money where it is possible. I myself will be doing the same once these videos are out. So thank you guys for watching today's video. I hope you enjoyed this Hysteria cover by Muse. Great song. Remember to educate yourselves on Black Lives Matter, even if it's over by this point. I want it to come back. I want everybody to keep on with this. I don't want it to stop, because this needs sorting. This has been a problem in not just America, but it has been a problem in the UK and in every country in the world. So please educate yourselves. Even if all this that's going on now has died down, flare it up again. I want to see it spread everywhere, and I want to see change, if I can help it. Even if this video only gets a few of you going, good, it's something. So thank you guys for watching. Remember to educate yourselves on Black Lives Matter and help with the movement, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys very much for watching. See you later.